Hey YouTube, welcome to Nod Narb Aquatics. Today I'm sitting in front of my 75-gallon aquarium, and I want to talk about a bucket list fish that I'm getting, but I'm not going to tell you exactly what it is. I just want you guys to guess. And a good hint is they go well with angelfish, and they're circular, completely circular. If you can guess what my bucket list fish is, I will pin your comment down below and give you a shout out on my next video. Please comment, like, and subscribe. Thanks for hanging out.